As Southwestern Railway try to improve their punctuality figures, I speak with the Windsor Lines Passenger Association Chairman Tony Dempsey to find out what sort of work the group are currently doing.
Compared to Southwest trains at their best, it's definitely not as good. Southwest trains in the last year of their operation were going downhill a bit. And I think that was because people realised they'd lost the franchise and their skilled people were leaving. I think that there is a problem in terms of management, and the Holden report pointed to that. The separation of Network Rail and Southwestern Railway has also caused problems. In the Southwest trains era, the best time was when Network Rail and SWT formed an alliance and worked hand in hand from a control centre of Waterloo. A lot of trains are not on time. They're not hugely late, but a huge number of trains are 3, 4, 5 minutes late. And when they are seriously late, Southwestern Railway's ability to explain to the passengers what's the problem and offer advice is poor. Well, we're more concerned at the moment than anything else about information to passengers, both inside the train and on the platforms and during emergencies. I think if they could solve that one, it would be a huge, huge difference, particularly to people's perception of Southwestern Railway. Bits of it are now going to happen in May. And we approve of that. Our view of that is that they've never implemented it. It can't just be plans. And so we're looking all the time at trying to push them to improve things.
It's far from the end of the line for SWR, but WLPA want to see closer cooperation between both parties.